here installing a EF chassis Skunk2 radiator. And just for everybody, it's going to use Integra hoses, and your overflow is going to be short. The construction of this is very crappy. I've seen Chinese stuff way better.